At a Jiu Jitsu affiliate retreat in beautiful Saratoga, Wyoming, in the heartland of America, where there's still room to move. You're at 7,000 feet where the clouds in the sky seem extra large. At this elevation, your body strains for more oxygen with every breath. This is where we gather together to share technique, friendship, and to test a man for his brown belt in the art of Jiu Jitsu. 14 years in the making, this is his testimony.
Well, today was a milestone in my journey in Jiu Jitsu and in life to obtain my brown belt. It was really tough. As I said, I knew elevation was going to play a role. I didn't think it was going to be playing that role. I felt the energy. I'm fit, ready for Canadian Nationals, but just couldn't get enough oxygen into my body. But these demos are not to be taken lightly, and they're not there to earn medals. It's there to learn something more about yourself, to discover more about yourself, and to toughen yourself up.
Cut. Oh. No pressure.
I'd like to introduce Aubrey Killian as a brown belt in Brazilian Jiu Jitsu.
I live by the Bible, and I live by jiu-jitsu, and there's something truthful to both of those. One is truth for the spirit, and the other is truth for the physical. And you don't have to agree with me, but I'm glad to share this journey of truth with you. Thank you very much.